If you like what you're hearing, it must be Mr. Strauss Podcast.
For December 14th, on this day in Disney history. On this day in 1961, Disney's first live-action musical feature film, Babes in Toyland, starring Ray Bolger, Tommy Sands, Annette Funicello, and Ed Wynn, is released in theaters. Mother Goose Village is celebrating two of its most beloved citizens, lovely Mary Contrary,
played by Annette Funicello,
and handsome Tom Piper,
played by Tommy Sands,
who are about to get married. However, the dastardly Barnaby,
played by Ray Bolger,
seeks to stop their happiness. Directed by Jack Donohue, the film is based upon Victor Herbert's popular 1903 operetta, Babes in Toyland, and adapted by Disney songwriter George Bruns, specifically for this production. The film's climax is the rousing March of the Wooden Soldiers sequence, in which a miniaturized Tom leads a toy battalion against Barnaby. Ward Kimball, an avid toy collector, heads the special unit tasked with making more than 100 toys created especially for this scene.